The masjid or the mosque is where we pray. Its doors are open all day, every day. Before you enter the masjid, you must say, Allahumma iftah li abwaab rahmatik. A masjid is a quiet and calming place. It's neat and nice with space for us to pray. So shun all bad in loud talk away. Don't disturb others, run around or play. The masjid or the mosque is where we pray. Its doors are open all day, every day. Before you enter the masjid, you must say, Allahumma iftah li abwaab rahmatik. Before you visit the masjid, use some perfume and smell fresh and good. Wear neat and tidy clothes, you should. Then you try to go by foot. That would be great if you could. The masjid or the mosque is where we pray. Its doors are open all day, every day. Before you enter the masjid, you must say, Allahumma iftah li abwaab rahmatik. When you go to the masjid, it's best to go early for your salah. Enter with your right foot and say the dua. Then you will be rewarded by Allah. So do not forget this dua. The masjid or the mosque is where we pray. Its doors are open all day, every day. Before you enter the masjid, you must say, Allahumma iftah li abwaab rahmatik. When you are at the masjid, you can pray, recite or make dua. You can even listen to a khutbah. But before you enter the masjid, say this dua, Allahumma iftah li abwaab rahmatik. Surely you will be rewarded by Allah. The masjid or the mosque is where we pray. Its doors are open all day, every day. Before you enter the masjid, you must say, Allahumma iftah li abwaab rahmatik.